To separate the locking block from the barrel, we need to keep the locking block plunger sticking out during the manipulation. Hold the barrel upright. Now, wiggle out the locking block with your fingers. It might not be easy to accomplish at first try. If you have problems with the locking block getting stuck, I would advise you to lube it well with oil before attempting to take it out.